This is Houska Castle. Apparently built to keep the demons in. So here's the walls. I don't know, lots of escape routes. Although there looks more like a jail, doesn't it? Oh. I'm guessing this was the chapel. Christoph Svetli Christoph, or Saint Christoph, Christopher. And there he is again on the wall. So I guess that's telling us what we're missing on the wall. And there's a couple. Those two right there. So, that gives you an idea what you're missing, since the paintings on the walls have kind of dissipated. There's some saints killing demons. I guess that's the point. Actually, that looks like George killing a dragon. The more I look at it. Dragon-like claws. Dragon face. Looks more like a little dog, though. Oh, there it is. Nicely drawn here. Whoops. Back in the courtyard. That must be the cistern. That's the same chapel. Wikipedia says that's the one thing you get to visit. So I'm wondering if that's the only thing. This is the door that we came in, and you can't get out. Again, same place. Nope. That could be all we're going to see, I guess. Aha! Here's a different thing. This is an entrance to stairs. More stairs. And No way out of there except back to here. That was this one. So an answer to Grant's question, that's not especially spooky. It's all stories. Probably good stories to scare people away from the place. And that's it. There's a telephone. A hotline. Well, let's exit and see if there's anything else here. Anything else? Oh, this is something else. We're on the second floor now. Well, it would be a scary place if you were a deer, or a stag, or a ram, or one of these other kinds of animals, so don't try getting in here if you look like one of these guys. Or a boar. Would not want to try sitting comfortably in that chair. Most of the good positions could result in death. And if you accidentally kick the table, same deal. So the furniture looks scary. And more scary furniture. Yep, be careful if you're an animal. Whoa. Back out on the balcony. Can you go in this door? You can. What the? Some descriptions of things here. Is that the room I was just in? We're not going up there. That's where we were here. And there. And there. And they won't let us in there. But we can go out. This is a nice new room. How come we didn't see that last time? Huh. Whoa, we didn't get to see it. Let's get back in there. Where did it go? We lost it. Totally lost. Thought it was in there. But it's not. This is where we were before. All right. So let's get out of here and hover again. Let's see if we can go up. Nope, we were there. This is different. Bicycles. So the demons can get away on bicycles. That candelabra looks a little lopsided. It's tilted. Nice view. Nice mirror. You check to make sure the guests are not vampires, I suppose. And this is a nice room too. Reception area maybe. Aha! And there's the camera that I'm looking at the picture from. So let's see. Interesting concept to be staring at the camera that you're using to stare at the camera. Pretty nice decorations. Pink. So clearly a party room. Took me almost two rooms away. Lots of mirrors. Those chairs at least look sittable. What does this do? Odd looking picture. Circus Humberto. The variety in Prague. That looks like a devil, actually. Let's see if we can get closer. Nope. A bug, a beetle. Nice big picture of a beetle in the room where everybody's eating. And that almost looks like an attempt to copy the image from the burial cloth that was supposed to be of Jesus in the tomb, but maybe not. Mother and child, Pietà, but interesting globe. Not medieval. I'm assuming these bicycles are for rent. But that's a guess. They look pretty old. They could be a museum piece. I think that's probably all of it. Well, there's people in this one. No connected photos. big dogs. And lots of them. And they get interesting raincoats.